Point Lay is definitely my favorite place to be.
I want to live here because all my friends and family is here.
The people around here are really helpful, nice people.
We are polite.
We just need each other, like how the body needs different parts to function.
And the nature and wildlife is just right there outside of your house.
We hunt for our food. Because it's all we got if we don't have enough money. Because there's not really much jobs up here.
The food here at the store is expensive. We don't got a lot of variety. We have mainly canned goods and
little bags of beef jerky cost almost 10 bucks.
We don't have a lot, so we survive off our lands.
I like the berries that we could pick. It's very easy to go out hunting. You don't have to go very far from your house to do that.
My favorite animal to hunt is the Arabic, which is a whale, bowhead whale.
Ptarmigan, because it's small. Hard to catch, but when you do, it's so exciting.
It's caribou because it's real good when you cook it, or caribou soup when you boil it.
The adrenaline you feel when somebody catches a caribou for the first time, or that feeling that caribou gave itself to you.
Whenever you catch an animal, you're supposed to do certain things to thank the animal because it gave its life for you.
Very different from what it was like when I was a little kid.
This year, when we had snow there, we barely had any bluffs. You usually can't see some houses, the fences. This year, you saw all the houses and the whole fence, and we saw patches of tundra still. It was weird. I didn't like it.
Now, winter has gotten shorter. Yeah. Global warming made our place warmer, and the permafrost is melting, our tundra is caving in.
It gets warmer every year. There's new different kinds of bugs. We're like, what kind of bug is that? And I've seen posts of people posting pictures of new kinds of bugs all over Facebook.
The ice that is melting, and it's causing our walrus to hollow on our beach.
So they pile up on that line, and whenever it does and the wind blows towards us, it stinks.
That's not a normal thing that walruses are supposed to do, and it's very dangerous for them because when they have their babies, there's always such a big scare about them stampeding, and having that many large, heavy animals could run over the babies and they wouldn't make it through that.
It's kind of scary. I mean, your home is changing and it's a lot of change.